CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.3, Explain the Purpose and Proper Use of Software. Collaboration Software. Collaboration software is a category of software applications designed to enhance communication among individuals working on shared files or projects, regardless of their physical locations. It enables users to collaborate in real time, share resources, and streamline workflows. Some types of collaboration software include email clients, conferencing software, instant messaging software, online workspaces, and document sharing software. Now let's examine each one of these collaboration software types, one at a time. First, we will look into email clients, which allows users to access, send, receive, and manage email messages from their email accounts. Additionally, it may feature built-in calendar functions that enable users to create, manage, and schedule events, appointments, and meetings. Three popular examples of email client software would include Microsoft Outlook, Google Gmail, and Apple Mail. Next, we will examine conferencing software, which enables real-time communication between multiple participants through video and audio calls. It allows users to conduct virtual meetings, video conferences, webinars, and screen sharing sessions, fostering effective communication and teamwork among remote individuals or teams. Conferencing software plays a crucial role in modern work environments, facilitating seamless interactions, idea sharing, and decision-making without the need for everyone to be physically present in the same location. Three popular examples of conferencing software would include Zoom, Google Meet, and Skype. Now we have instant messaging software, which enables real-time text-based communication between individuals or groups. It allows users to send and receive text-based messages and file attachments instantly, fostering quick and efficient communication among users regardless of their geographical locations. Three popular examples of presentation software would include Slack, WhatsApp, and Discord. Moving on, we have online workspaces. Online workspace software provides a virtual environment where team members can collaborate on projects and organize resources. Online workspaces are designed to enhance remote collaboration, making it easier for team members to access and work on shared materials from anywhere. A popular example of online workspace software would be Microsoft SharePoint. And the last collaboration software type we will cover is document sharing software. Document sharing software allows users to share, access, and collaborate on digital documents with others over the internet. It enables individuals to upload, store, and distribute various types of files, such as text documents, spreadsheets, presentations, and multimedia files. Document sharing software promotes efficient collaboration by providing secure and easy access to shared documents, allowing multiple users to view, edit, and comment on the same files simultaneously. Three popular examples of document sharing software would include Microsoft OneDrive, Google Drive, and Dropbox. Before closing out this video, it is important to note that not all collaboration software will fit into a single category. Let me give an example to explain what I mean. Zoom may function primarily as conferencing software, but also has built-in instant messaging capabilities to improve the user's experience. Another example is how online workspace software will typically offer a range of features designed to enhance collaboration, including document sharing. Just keep this in mind come exam time. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.